congratulations po. Kuya Von Jake and Ate Pauline, and I pray na let God be the center of your relationship, and congratulations and best future.
God bless you all, and I pray na lalo pa kayo palapit sa pangalan.
Congratulations Mr. and Mrs. Corpus, and may you have more energy and joy and love in building a new family. So congratulations once again from here in the Philippines.
1, 2, 3, go! RJ and Ate Pauline, congratulations on your wedding. I hope you all the happiness in the world and best wishes.
Hi, Kuya Ronjek and Ate Pauline. I just want to congratulate you for your wedding day, and I pray that God be the center of your marriage, and God bless you. Congratulations. Best wishes.
Congratulations, Ate Pauline and Pier Ronje. God bless you more and more and more.
Patuloy kayo bless ni Lord sa lahat ng dinidesire ng puso niyo. Wala kaming ibang dalangin kundi ang pagpapala para sa inyo. Thank you. Congratulations.
Patuloy na maging happy ang inyong marriage. Kaya, yun, God bless you. Binibless ko kayo. Patuloy na yung baby agala. Ayan. God bless you.
Congratulations, Kuya RJ and Ate Pauline. Best wishes, and I hope that you will have a happy married life. I hope to see you soon here in the Philippines. We miss you and I love you.
Congratulations, Ron Jake and Pauline. We wish you all the best. God bless you both. Woo!
God will bless you with all the good things, everything that you need, everything that you want, everything that you pray, ay ibuhos sa inyo ng Panginoon. And may you have a happy, long-wedded life with many children. In Jesus' name.
On behalf of my family, congratulations to both of you, Brother Ron Jake and Sister Pauline. May the Lord be the center of your marriage. God bless and best wishes. Aaron Jake, home peachy. God bless.
In behalf of my family, Aaron Jake, I would like to extend my congratulations and best wishes to both of you. It's my joy to hear you getting married with Pauline, and I hope and pray that you will support each other in bad times and good times. I just want to thank the Lord for this opportunity and privilege to be a part of your wedding. God bless you more than you think or imagine. God bless you, both of you. May the Lord bless you and keep you safe in everything that you do. Congratulations and best wishes.
Praise the Lord, Ron Jit and Pauline. May the Lord bless you and may He keep you prospering in your marriage life. God bless you.
Congratulations, RJ and Pauline,
on your wedding day.
Yes, congratulations, both of you.
We wish we were there.
Yeah.
And we pray for your new journey as a couple. Mm-hmm. May you have a long-lasting love together. You enjoy each other. Of course, there will be problems to come, but stay in faith, be strong, and continue to enjoy everything.
Yes.
That God has in store for you. We love you and we miss you. We will always pray for you. Yes. Have a blessed and wonderful wedding day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Congratulations, RJ and Pauline. We will pray for your new journey of your life. We hope that your wedding day will be full of happiness, joy, and of course, let the Jesus be the center of your life. Okay, God bless you. We will pray for you, all of you. God bless.
Finally, these two lovebirds tie the knot. There you go. Congratulations. I wish you both happiness. I wish you both many babies. I wish you both, and I pray also that the Lord will be the center of this wonderful marriage. Finally, Bro Ron Jake. you're married now. Please be good to Pauline, okay? I love you guys, and I hope to see you soon. I can't come there because of this pandemic, and our country can't allow the travel. I believe also there in Hong Kong. So I just wear my suit for me to look good in your wedding. I bought it in Ukay Ukay. You know, Ronjik know this. This is the most expensive store in the Philippines, the Ukay Ukay. That is a joke, actually. I don't want to be sound boastful. Ronjik knows it. Maybe Ronjik, you can explain that to Pauline, right? So yeah, congratulations. I miss you guys. I love you guys. I hope to see you soon. More babies to come. Okay, see ya.
Ronjik and Pauline, congratulations on your upcoming marriage. This is yet another chapter, another step, and another level for your relationship. You've been through a lot and you endured a lot. And this time, it's gonna be a whole new level, guys. I love you both. Congratulations, and may God bless you in everything. My best wishes to both of you. Love you.
And to our lovely couple, Pauline, Ronjake, all I can wish is that may your marriage be filled with all the right ingredients. A heap of love, a dash of humor, a touch of romance, and a spoonful of understanding. I once heard from a wise man that do not expect your marriage to work. That's why you need to work for it every day of your life. That is why I'm looking forward for the two of you guys of making more music together and taking care of each other. May your joy last forever. Congratulations.
Kuya RJ and best wishes Ate Pauline. God bless you on this new season. Hope to see you soon.
Congratulations RJ and Pauline. Best prayers to your marriage. I really pray and hope that God will always be the center of your marriage and enjoy this journey. I'm super happy for both of you. Congrats!
Hi Pauline! Hi RJ! How are you? Peace, wishes, and God bless you sa inyong kasal.
To RJ and Pauline, best wishes to the both of you. May the Lord bless you. And we're looking forward for our new apo.
Senti Jiangkang, Puro Donghai.
Congratulations, Ronjik and Pauline. May your married life be full of love. Best wishes and congratulations.
Ronjik, congratulations to your wedding. Maging masaya, you will be happy forever with my nephew, Ronjik. Congratulations.
Congrats, RJ and Pauline. May you have a happy wedding and enjoy your marriage life.
Hi, Kay Ronjik and Ate Pauline. Congratulations on your wedding day. May your marriage be full of love, joy, understanding, and happiness. Always take care of each other and put God always in the center of the relationship. May God bless you always. Can't wait to have little Ronjik and little Pauline. Love you both. Congratulations again.
Hello.
Hello.
Ronjik and Pauline. Congratulations. Now that you are already married, we're so happy. And finally, Pauline, now you are now Mrs. Corpus. You are very much welcome to Corpus family. And wow, what a father can say to the wedding of his son. I think the most important is the blessing, because Abraham blessed Isaac and Isaac blessed Jacob, and Jacob blessed Israel. So all I can say is to bless you. We bless you, and always remember the Lord said, so they are no longer two but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. So let no one separate you. Don't let anyone separate you. Nothing can separate you. Don't let your friends or in-laws separate you. No health, no sickness, no COVID-19, you get variant. Don't let poverty or your job, even your time, your pride, your money cannot separate you. As the Lord said, no one separate you. Always remember that a perfect marriage is a combination of two imperfect people choose to never stop loving each other. And what I can say is never stop loving each other. Maybe someday you realize that you're so different. Always remember that your vow to each other is your vow to God. It's your vow to the Lord. May the Lord bless you always. And we are so excited to have another baby from you. Little Ronjik or little Pauline. And to Pauline, now that Ronjik is completely yours, you begin to learn how to cook sinigang and adobo. And because that's his favorite. And congratulations to both of you. We love you. We are excited to see you soon.
Hi. Congratulations, Ronjik and Pauline. We were happy to see to both of you. Always love one another. And don't quarrel more often. Let the Lord be the center of your marriage. No more babies from you. And Pauline, you are very much welcome to Corpus family. Enjoy your life together with Ronjik. Joy, happiness, and peace to serve in the Lord. May the years ahead be filled with lasting joy and sure. Love you. God bless you always.
Congratulations.
Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello 啊，大家好啊！大家都知道嚟紧2月28号就系我嘅 big day 啦。咁可能大家都对我未婚夫啊 fiance 咧嘅英文名读法系好有疑问嘅。咁究竟系 Roger 定系 Roger 定系咩咧？咁我问佢嘅时候，佢都话冇所谓、啊。问佢点读嘅时候，佢话佢都唔知道、啊。咁不如我問下我啲朋友，唔係佢啲朋友，咁點讀佢個名？
我用你點樣讀 Roger 個名㗎
？Roger 咯
，Roger。
Hello Michelle, how do you pronounce Roger?
Roger.
Full name.
Roger.
Roger 點讀 Roger 個名㗎？
Roger.
How do you pronounce my fiance Roger?
I can pronounce Ron Jake with melody.
How?
Okay. Ron Jake, my friend. Ron Jake, my friend. Congrats on your wedding day. See you. Bye.
同心幸福美满，
多谢 Pauline 老师悉心教导，祝 Pauline 老师和 Roger 哥哥新婚快乐，甜甜蜜蜜，恭喜恭喜！
多谢 Pauline 老师一直教我小提琴，祝你同 Roger 哥哥新婚快乐，白头到老，永远幸福快乐。
多谢你教我小提琴，祝你新婚快乐。幸福美满，甜甜蜜蜜。
Roger 和 Pauline 老师百年好合，长长久久，好事连连，幸福美满，恭喜恭喜。
Hello Pauline 老师，恭喜晒，你好你好，恭喜你呢新婚啦，甜甜蜜蜜，幸福美满，两夫妻呢就相亲相爱，百年好合，永结同心，早生贵子，恭喜晒。
God bless you and yours, and surround you with His blessing.
恭喜 Pauline 老师同埋新郎哥哥新婚快乐，白头到老，幸福快乐，早日生个可爱 BB 仔。
祝我亲爱嘅 Pauline 老师同 Roger 哥哥新婚幸福，相亲相爱，永结同心，才子佳人。天竺之后，愿 Pauline 老师同埋 Roger 哥哥嘅人生像诗篇般地优美，像浸言书般地智慧，像传道书般地权势，像雅各书般地和睦。
Hi! How are you?
I'm good.
Where are you going?
Bok Choy? I'm going to take pre-wedding picture for my fiancé.
Oh, where is your fiancé?
Hi, how do you feel?
I'm good.
Where are we going?
We are going to the mountain.
Mountain? What mountain? You even just, don't know the name. Just kidnapped by Pauline.
Yes.
Thank you. Congratulations, Pauline and Ron Jack. 祝你哋咧日日都開心快樂啦，日日都咧笑口常開啦，跟住咧就心想事成啦，同埋咧祝你哋三年抱兩啦，白頭到老啦，永結同心啦，同埋咧仲有咧就係Roger, you have to be good to Pauline, okay? And then also I am the one who witnessed their love birds to start, so I wish I can witness until the end, and I will wish you happiness and love forever. Thank you, love you.
Hello, 恭喜曬 Pauline 同 Ron J， 你哋終於結婚啦！祝你哋咧新婚快樂，咁咧要一路幸福美滿，一路去到咧最後，咁你哋。希望你哋白頭到老啦，好開心喺120翻工，咁就認識到你哋兩位，咁咧一路喺公司上面都見到你哋，係咯，好甜蜜咁樣一齊拍拖啊、翻工啊，咁希望你哋之後都一路係可以好甜蜜咁落去啦。
祝你哋新婚快樂，幸福美滿，百年好合，永結同心。
Congratulations, Miss Pauline and Mr. Ronjit. We wish you a very happy wedding.
I wish there is cotton candy in your wedding.
Many, many congratulations to the beautiful couple, the RP couple. I wish your marriage be filled with the right ingredients, a heap of love, a touch of romance, and a spoonful full of understanding. Once again, congratulations.
歡迎嚟到咧，我哋呢一個嘅 Ronji 啦，同 Pauline 嘅婚禮。我哋咧婚禮咧就即將會開始噶啦。咁咧大家就留意啦。我哋咧由於疫情嘅關係，所以咧我哋咧亦都會有直播可以去睇到嘅。大家可以喺咧 YouTube 嗰度可以睇到我哋今日嘅直播。亦都咧請大家咧將手機啦同埋啲響鬧裝置咧要校去靜音模式，以免咧騷擾咗整個嘅。婚禮的過程，多謝大家合作。好，咁我哋而家咧就請我哋嘅主禮嘉賓進場啦。好，請大家我哋一同嘅起立，我哋咧歡迎我哋嘅新娘進場。Thank you. 請大家呢個時候咧繼續站立，喺呢個值得高興嘅同感恩嘅日子咧，我哋一齊用詩歌去敬拜讚美我哋嘅神。Please keep standing. Let praise and worship our God for celebrating this special day.
Today is a day of celebration. Amen. We are going to rejoice and celebrate for this amazing day in the life of Ron, Jake, and Pauline. So I would like to invite you guys, can we just put our hands together there for this amazing couple? Yeah? Let's celebrate. Yeah, come on. Let's put our hands together. Praise God. Yes, join me. Let's clap our hands together.
Is true. This is the day you made. I'll rejoice and be glad in you. There's a supernatural praise rising up in my heart, up in my heart. A sound that has to be made. Oh Lord, so my heart will sing.You are good, you are good, and with everything, 'cause I will praise, and I will praise, oh, 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 oh.
This is the day,
this is the day you made, I'll rejoice and be glad with all that I am.This is the day you made. I'll rejoice and be glad in you. There's a supernatural praise rising up in my heart, up in my heart. A sound that has to be made. Oh Lord, so my heart will sing. You are goodYou are good, and with everything, 'cause I will praise, and I will praise, so my heart will sing, 'cause you are good, you are good, and with everything, 'cause I will praise, I will praise.
Let's celebrate. It's a day of celebration. And we celebrate with our hands together for the Lord. Yeah. Come on, church.
This is the day you made, so I will give you praise. Whatever comes my way, I'll rejoice in you. This is the day you made, so I will give you praise. Whatever comes my way, I'll rejoice in you. I rejoice in you. This is the day you made, so I will give you praise. Whatever comes my way, I rejoice in you. This is the day you made, so I will give you praise. Whatever comes my way, I rejoice in you.
耶和华所定的日子，我们其中要高兴欢喜。今天我们很开心来到 Pauline 和 Roncheck 的婚礼，我们心里面很为他们感恩，为他们去高兴，并且我们心底里面有很多感恩和赞美的说话，很想献呈给我们的上帝。因为主你是良善的神，你是一个好神， You are the good God， 在你里面充满着爱，是完全的爱。因着爱呢，你创造了我们，因着爱呢，你去救赎我们，因着爱呢，你叫 Pauline 和 Roncheck 他们去相遇相知相爱。今天呢，他们决定去建立一个基督化的家庭，是以基督来为主的家庭。我奉神你的名呢，去祝福这个新建立的家庭，是充满着神你的爱，并且这份爱在他的家庭里面是要涌流出来，是多到要涌出来的。透过他们的音乐，透过他们的教学，神的爱就要传递出去给每一个他们认识的人。
有一个梦想在我心头，一路上不该有人独自停留，只要你愿意，小小亮光能在黑暗里照亮，为所爱的发出声音，唱一首歌让世界倾听，手握着手就有温暖，活得精彩都是因为爱，为爱而生，为爱而活，为爱去付出，拥抱不放手，相信没有保留，因为爱里满有奇迹。有一个梦想在我心头，一路上不该有人独自停留，只要你愿意，小小亮光能在黑暗里照亮。
出声音，唱一首歌让世界倾听，手握着手就有温暖，活得精彩都是因为爱，为爱多走一里路，淡淡相信，没有保留，因为爱里满有奇迹。为所爱的发出声音，唱一首歌让世界倾听，手握着手就有温暖，活得精彩都是因为爱。来主，多谢你，因为有爱，你叫我们的生命活得精彩。我们爱，因为神先爱我们。主，我们赞美你，有何神像你，你是创造这个世界的神，你却又是爱我们每一个的神。你爱我们到一个地步，你愿意来到这个世界，用你自己的生命去换取我们一个丰盛的生命，一个充满平安、充满喜乐、充满爱的生命。赞美主，你何等荣耀，何等美丽的主。
主啊，我的主，何等荣耀和美丽，在世上你爱何等宝贵，无人能相比，我愿见你一面，相扶敬拜你脚前，你拥抱我在怀里，安慰我的心。耶稣，我的主，何等荣耀美丽的主，我在最终你却不曾离开，如此地爱我，为了我你受了鞭伤。 上仍不放弃我，为了我你受刑罚，背起了十字架。接近我，洗净我的罪，在十字架上你为我死，为我流血，你擦去我的眼泪，拿走伤悲。哦，主，你手紧紧牵着我，主啊，我要定睛仰望在你十架的荣耀。主啊，我的心和我的灵单单渴慕你，破碎的生命你亲自捡起，是我
主，这个就是我们的心愿，来到是 Pauline 是 Ronjack 的心愿。主，让你的爱今后呢永远的牵引住 Pauline 和 Ronjack 所建立的这个新的家庭，祝福这个家庭在地上成为你美好的见证，去分享你的爱，去见证你的荣耀和美丽。祈祷乃奉我救主耶稣基督得胜之名祈求，阿们。
好，大家请坐。现在有请 Pastor Peter 为大家为一对新人去分娩。Please have a seat. We are going to invite Pastor Peter for pitching the couples.
Commission. Hallelujah, hallelujah. 今天是耶和华所定的日子，我们在其中要高兴欢喜，一个很特别的日子，好感受到那个充满爱和充满了荣耀的一个婚礼。我感受到天使都拍掌，天使都欢呼。所以今天我们来到神的面前，领受这对新人在神面前是何等蒙恩，何等被神祝福。我看到新郎 Roger 很帅，新娘是超乎我们认识的 Pauline 那种的荣耀的美丽。我们一起在神面前祷告好吗？ Our Heavenly Father, we are grateful for your glorious presence here. As we join Pauline and Ronjet in marriage, we ask your blessings over them.Lord Jesus, we love you. You are a God of love. You have established marriage for the well-being of mankind. You said that it is not good for men to be alone. You will make a helpmate for them, for him. Now Pauline and Ronjet, their joy are doubled, since the happiness of one is the happiness of the other. On the other hand, their burdens are now halved when they share with each other. Dear Father, we will ask that you bless Ronjet, bless his job, bless his work, sustain him in any circumstances. May his strength be Pauline's protection, his character be her pride.We will ask you to bless Pauline too. Give her love and tenderness that will make her great. And give her a deep sense of understanding and great faith in you. Increase her inner beauty. Embrace them. Lord Jesus, we always love you. I can see you laying hands upon their head.You bless them with every blessings. Lord, stand by them through their life. Fill them with your perfect love so that they may grow in their love for you and for each other throughout their marriage and their lives. 在天父你面前，我们感谢赞美你。今天是一个很特别很荣耀的日子，当孩子祷告的时候感受到天父爸爸你那种的牧人的爱，那种很深的拥抱他们，怀绕他们的爱。天父你知道他们一切，你知道他们如何走过人生的路到如今，你给他们不是偶然的相遇，而是有你美好的计划。天父我们感谢你，当孩子又先见到你如牧人那种很深的爱来充满他们的时候，我们相信在人生的不同的境遇里面，尽管有时走过死荫的幽谷，但是你与他们同在。 你嘅杖、你嘅杆都安慰佢哋。仲有时咧有敌人围绕，爸爸，我哋感谢你，你应许为佢哋摆设筵席。有时当佢哋疲倦，有时咧系软弱嘅时候，你亲自嚟扶持佢哋。婚姻嘅关系系一生之久，我睇见咧。阿云姐同埋 Pauline 咧，躺卧喺青草地嘅一幅图画。系啊，主，你常常咧使佢哋重新得力，让生命嘅嗰种嘅有时有忧伤、有艰难嘅日子，成为咧佢哋咧喺你嘅爱里边更深嘅体会。主啊，你嘅活水江河从天上而嚟嘅，常常苏醒佢哋嘅心，苏醒佢哋嘅灵，使佢哋咧唔单止重新得力，让佢哋嘅爱越发加增嘅时候。他们的家庭成为很多人的祝福。亲爱的天父，我们感谢你。今天我们看见当你宝贝的儿子女儿在你面前是被你恩膏，建立一个蒙你喜悦的家庭。是啊，主，你是他们家的主啊。我们常常敬拜你，常常来爱你，侍奉你。当我们看见他们的爱，他们的心里面充满了你给他们的能力，你给他们的话语，我们看见未来日子里面他们会祝福很多人，他们呢会被你差遣，会被你恩膏，去成为多人的祝福。我见到他举手的时候，他们就带着医治，带着安慰，特别在这个世局很动荡的日子里面，他们会成为很多人的安慰。天父，我感谢你与我们同在，祝福今日每一位的亲人，爱阿王杰同埋 Pauline 嘅亲友，在教会里边嘅肢体，很多的朋友同事都一起蒙福。今日喺我哋嘅天父拥抱所有咧阿王杰同埋 Pauline 嘅家人嘅日子，我哋在这里领受祝福，感谢天父听我哋祈祷，奉耶稣基督得胜嘅名，阿门。今日咧系感到咧好感动。剛才看到我們的好牧人抱著他們，我站在這裡想起 Pauline 和 Ronchette 問我可不可以在婚禮裡面幫手，我毫無懷疑，毫無猶豫，雖然不知道能否去擔當，但是就因為愛，因為我好像有一份對他們的愛，而且是源源不絕的，我相信不是我自己，是天父的爱，爸爸的爱来拥抱他们。我只是在这里去宣告神的祝福。哈利路亚。Pauline and Ronchette is a wonderful and blessed and beloved couple in my eyes. When I pray for them since a couple months ago, I can see a new family.Filled with the love and joy and peace of God. 在以往日子里面，每次我看到他们的敬拜，有时在 YouTube， 有时在现场看到他们敬拜的时候，我总是被那种的对主的爱和他们单纯的心摆上自己。这个敬拜不是音乐，是热情，是对主的爱，是他们人生的经历，他们在艰难有时患难的日子里面，他们怎样依靠神，我们看见主非常之喜悦他们。所以我看见每次当我去为他们祈祷的时候，感受到神很祝福你的家庭。哈利路亚。 I could see the harmony, the love and the joy and peace in your newly built family. 在过去的日子咧，當我為佢哋祈禱嘅時候咧，我哋好多時候見到一幅圖畫，就係咧佢哋唔單止係一個家庭，係特別咧佢哋係被神咧祝福佢哋有一個家庭嘅祭壇。呢、這個家庭祭壇咧，常常有火喺當中燃燒啊！我睇見咧就係、是、哇！呢、這個家庭係有好深嘅神嘅同在同埋温暖啊！所以今天我奉耶稣的名，这个圣灵的火都在当中。我们看见他们的心里面有火，心里面有爱， Hallelujah, Hallelujah。神咧好重视咧呢个嘅婚约噶。我相信咧喺个嘅永恒嘅约嘅祝福里边咧，有好多嘅恩福咧要倾到落嚟啊。In God's eyes, wedding covenant is very, very important and holy, right?I'm convinced that all the joy, peace, abundant grace, favor, health, all well-beings, prosperities, and every provision, protection will come upon you both in your new family because of his covenant and his promises in the Bible. We know that God's love and every provisionAnd protection is with you. I believe that our rock is with you, protecting you, surrounding you, covering you. I tell that God loves you so much. Hallelujah, I can feel the heart of our Father.He is leading you. Hallelujah. 我从大家读一段经文好吗？大家打开咧，呢个嘅《约翰一书》第四章。《約翰一書》第四章七到二十一節，找到請同我一起讀哦。第七節，親愛的弟兄啊，我們應當彼此相愛，因為愛是從神來的，凡有愛心的都是由神而生，並且認識神。沒有愛心的就不認識神，因為神就是愛。神差他獨生子到世间来，使我们藉着他得生。神爱我们的心在此就显明了，不是我们爱神，乃是神爱我们，差他的儿子为我们的罪做了挽回祭，这就是爱了。亲爱的弟兄啊，神既是这样爱我们，我们也当彼此相爱。从来没有见过神，从来没有人见过神，我们若彼此相爱，神就住在我们里面，爱他的心在我们里面得以完全了。神将他的灵赐给我们，从此就知道我们是住在他里面，他也住在我们里面。父差子做人做世人的救主，这是我们所看见且作见证的。凡认耶稣为神儿子的，神就住在他里面，他也住在神里面。神爱我们的心，我们也知道也信，神就是爱。住在爱里面的，就是住在神里面，神也住在他里面。这样爱在我们里面得以完全，我们就可以在审判的日子坦然无惧，因为他如何，我们在世上也如何。爱里没有惧怕，爱既完全，就把惧怕除去，因为惧怕里含着刑罚，惧怕的人在爱里未得完全。我们爱，因神先爱我们，我们爱，因为神先爱我们。人若说我爱神，却恨他的弟兄，就是说谎话的；不爱他所看见的弟兄，就不能爱没有看见的神。爱神的也当爱弟兄，这是我们从神所受的命令。Amen。Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God. Because God is love, this is how God showed his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that we might live through him. This is love, not that we loved God,but that he loved us and sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. Dear friends, since God dear friends, since God so loved us, we also ought to love one another. No one has ever seen God, but if we love one another, God lives in us, and his love is made complete in us. This is how we know that we live in him and he in us. He has given us of his Spirit. And we have seen and testified that the Father has sent his Son to be the Savior of the world. If anyone acknowledges that Jesus is the Son of God, God lives in them and they in God. And so we know and rely on the love God has for us. God is love. Whoever lives in love lives in God, and God in them. This is how love is made complete among us, so that we will have confidence on the day of judgment. In this world, we are like Jesus. There's no fear in love, but perfect love drives out fear, because fear has to do with punishment. The one who fears is not made perfect in love. We love because he first loved us. Whoever claims to love God yet hates a brother or sister is a liar. For whoever does not love their brother and sister whom they have seen cannot love God whom they have not seen. And he has given us this command: anyone who loves God must also love their brother and sister. Hallelujah.
咁啊，神咧，我哋知道咧，呢个系一个好荣耀嘅婚礼。啊，头先我分享到咧，感受到天使都围绕住，同埋咧系真系一同嘅庆贺，一同嘅去鼓掌嗬。我哋咧睇见咧，婚姻咧系神所设立嘅，系好神圣嘅，系咧神一定咧按住佢嘅约咧去保护嘅。我哋咧系特別咧喺呢度咧，去宣告呢個祝福喺阿王爵同埋 Pauline 嘅身上嘅時候咧，我今早當我靈修嘅時候咧，我咧睇到一段經文，我睇到咧神真係好想我哋咧去即係咧全心全意愛佢，我哋要彼此相愛，呢個係神嘅命令，夫妻二人咧一定要相愛嗬。但係咧，如果喺個命令嘅時候咧，就需要咧用意志，用咧係盡心盡力的那種的態度呢去完成神給我們的命令，因為呢家庭是很寶貴，也都看見呢家庭常常是被魔鬼被仇敵去毀壞。今天呢Pauline 和王爵的家呢，不單止他們呢常常被保護，他們會祝福很多的家庭會進入重建，會進入呢是更深的那種跟神的關係。很多人因着他们的家庭会认识主，因为他们彼此相爱，爱是从神而来的。今早我看的经文就是在雅各书五章十三至十六节。 I would like to share with you a passage from James chapter 5 13 to 16. In my devotion time this morning, I came across this passage and I would like to share with you and bless you. If any one of you in trouble, he should pray. Let him sing songs of praise. Is any one of you sick? He should call elders of the church to pray for them and anoint them with oil in the name of the Lord. And the prayer offered in faith will make the sick person well. The Lord will raise him up. If he has sinned, he will be forgiven. Therefore, confess your sins to each other and pray for each other so that you may be healed. The prayer of a righteous man is powerful and effective. 这个讲到呢是就是当我们看见自己都是罪人，两个人结合呢其实是两个罪人的在一起，那需要很多的真的努力啊，很多的代祷啊，很多的彼此的包容諒解，是要努力地去耕耘的。剛才看見他們的結婚相或者之前的相片很 romantic， 但真的結婚之後呢就是呢有時好像一個戰場一樣，很多爭戰，很多呢是屬靈的爭戰。我在這裡想祝福呢，就是 係佢哋兩位咧，唔單止會常常一齊彼此認罪，互相代求，佢哋要得醫治。佢得醫治之後咧，佢哋就去為其他人禱告。我見到幅圖畫咧，今日禱告嘅時候咧，佢哋咧係舉起手，舉起手咧去祝福咧好多咧受傷嘅、受困嘅人，甚至咧佢哋去到一啲地方咧去即係咧為人抹油禱告。佢哋就好似教會嘅 elders， 佢哋被差遣嘅。佢哋可能咧好似Pauline咧，佢係服侍喺一班嘅小朋友我好感動咧，去義務教小朋友拉提琴有時喺我哋教會見到咧佢嘅熱心，其實做咗好多年啦。佢嘅擺上佢嘅委身，將來好多嘅孩子、好多嘅家庭會得醫治。我心裏邊咧好感動就喺度咧，我今朝禱告我靈修嘅時候咧，係啊，家庭裏邊咧係會有 troubles 嘅，會有艱難嘅。咁有艱難點樣咧？祈禱咯。是吗 ？If anyone of you in trouble, he should pray. Right? Let him sing songs of praise in whatever circumstances. Sing praises, pray, and you'll see the power of God come upon you. Right? And you are anointed to outreach to many people and families.When you pray for them, you anoint them, they'll be healed, they'll be set free. This is the mission of Jesus. Hallelujah. 当咧我哋睇头先嗰段经文嘅时候咧，讲到神系爱嗬，我哋咧要彼此相爱。头先咧当我提到呢个系神嘅命令嘅时候咧，我哋就唔能够咧去真係咧掉以輕心啊！因為咧，如果我哋唔遵守呢個命令咧，我哋會遇到好大嘅艱難。今日咧為新人禱告嘅時候咧，感到咧神嘅寶座喺度啊！神嘅寶座要帶下好深嘅係神嘅祝福啊！但係同時咧，請大家咧領受命令啊 ！The command of Jesus is that you love.Each other. Is it hard to abide by? No, right? It's easy, right? In the love of Jesus, right? 我哋咧睇见咧即系呢段经文咧系讲到咧，因为耶稣爱我哋，天父爱我哋，天父舍了自己嘅独生爱子。经文讲到咧系神去。让我哋睇得到啊，系见得到嘅。今日我想同大家讲咧，就系你嘅爱咧，彼此嘅爱咧，要让大家见得到嘅。系咩意思咧？就系话你哋彼此相爱咧，系需要咧好多嘅付出。你哋咧系唔单止讲彼此包容，你设想下有啲嘅环境，有啲嘅情况，你哋咧。有啲狀況嘅時候，你要點樣去愛惜對方？今日神話咧，呢個係命令啊。Pauline and Ron J. love each other, right? They live in the love of God. They live in love. You always absorb and receive the love of God. You've never experienced before. When you are determined to love each other. You receive the tremendous love from God you've never experienced before. If you are determined to forgive each other in whatever situation, you will experience the genuine and very wonderful presence of the Holy Spirit. It's not by our might or our flesh that we can love each other.But by the power of the Holy Spirit. Sometimes I think that it's a kind of spiritual battle. Spiritual battle. We need to stand firm and fight against Satan. We are determined to love each other. Satan, go away. go away. It's our family. The Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, is in our midst. Right? So then, I see that you are definitely the saints. Because you are constantly praying. You are constantly praying. 敬拜是跟天上的使者联合了，是神的宝座前，所以整个地域都会感受到你们敬拜那种的震动的力量，还有那种的真的反败为胜的恩膏。在这里，我们祝福你们，当你们看见耶稣，他是因为爱服侍而至于死，他的忍耐，他的完全的摆上。 经文里面讲，爱的完全就把惧怕除去。为什么有惧怕呢？其实经文讲到，就是说在审判的日子，如果我们是有爱，一个完全的爱的话，就不会惧怕。即是说我们一生的目的是需要有这个锻炼，圣灵的帮助，叫我们有一个完全的爱。 所以人生的目的或者婚姻的目的要培养这种完全的爱，是与永恒有关的。爱的完全把惧怕除去，就不是说现在我们一些的惧怕，是说到将来在审判的日子，因为我们一生人都用爱来服侍家庭里面彼此相爱，家庭里面我用尽所有我能够爱神的付出的爱人所摆上的。 为了我要得着完全的爱，这个完全的爱是为了审判日子，我可以面对神。You see, all the ministry of Jesus was motivated by his love for the Father, right? He obeyed and suffered out of the genuine and the wholehearted love for the Father. When we use the love of God to do anything, to build up the new family. This is the command of God, and you will experience the power of the Holy Spirit to help you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And you will receive the perfect love, and you will receive the compliment and the praises of the Lord in the day of judgment. It's not only a marriage. It's the will of God. You are得胜者，你们永远都是得胜者。你为很多家庭守望，很多家庭因为你们的摆上，你们的祷告，你们的敬拜，他们会得释放。香港、菲律宾、全地都要蒙福。 I can see families in Hong Kong and Philippines will be blessed. Will be blessed by your family. Hallelujah. 感恩神，我哋咧喺呢个时间咧，特别咧再祝福新人咧。当我今日咧祷告嘅时候咧，我睇见咧佢哋有时会有眼泪嘅，这个家庭都会有眼泪，有挣扎，但系咧神会俾你哋足够嘅眼泪。 去令到你哋温柔，会俾你哋有时足够嘅受伤，去保守你哋咧仍然谦卑，会有咧系足够嘅失败，令你哋咧可以紧紧捉住耶稣嘅手。当然一定有成功，神俾你嘅成功兴盛，使你哋知道你哋系与神同行。 God will give you tears sometimes to keep you tender. He'll give you enough hurts to keep you humble. He'll give you both enough failures to keep your hands held very tightly in God's hand. Certainly, God will give you success to make you sure you walk with God. You will not take each other's love for granted, but appreciate each other's love and kindness every day. 所有的善意, 每一点一滴的关怀和爱意, 你都要常常彼此感激。 你们是一个蒙恩和蒙福的家庭, 凡事都谢恩, 每天谢恩, 你们是谢恩的couple。 你们是神所特别怀抱的。 我看见一天走到人生的尽头, 你们手牵着手, 或者耶稣回来, 一起被提到空中与主相遇。 You will be still hand in hand, thanking God for each other, even when you come to the end of life. You will serve our Lord, our King, our God, happily, faithfully, joyfully in your marriage and in your life. Hallelujah. 感謝神。 主給我們今天和一對新人有一些分享的時間, 讓我們繼續來祝福他們, 願神繼續與他們同在, 保守他們每一日。 感謝神。
好，唔該曬咧，Pastor Peter，啱啱咧為Pastor係為我哋啱啱去訓練好咧，我哋而家咧呢個時候咧有請另一位嘅 Pastor 去咧為我哋去有一個正婚嘅時候，好，我哋有請同福堂嘅堂主任謝佑生牧師為一對新人去主持同祝福。 So thank you, Pastor Peter. Now we are going to looking forward to witness Pauline and Rondre's marriage. Please welcome Chung Fuk Church Senior Pastor Ken for blessing the new couples.
Pauline, Rondre. 在这里我很想提醒两位，因为你两位是在我们所信的神的面前，和各位亲戚朋友弟兄姊妹的面前去 宣告你们去组织家庭、结婚、组织一个基督化家庭，所以你们两位的宣誓是必须要出自真心，以致你们的婚姻家庭得蒙神的喜悦和接纳。Although you chosen to conduct this ceremony in Cantonese, but I need to at the very beginning explain it in English so that you really understand how important this declaration is. As you both are standing in front of the Holy God we trust, and in front of a lot of all your brothers, sisters, relatives, and friends. So what you declare should be from your sincerity, so that your marriage and family are accepted and blessed by the Holy One. Do you understand? Okay. 好，首先我想奉耶稣基督的名 問新郎 Corpus Rangel Melanglis 先生，你是否願意娶鄧佩玲小姐為妻，遵照神的聖約，無論佢係安樂、困苦、豐富、貧窮、健康、軟弱，你都願意敬愛佢、保護佢、終身專一於佢？ Corpus Rangel Melanglis， 你是否願意？
感謝主，大家可唔可以俾啲掌聲佢哋咧？哈利路亞，哈利路亞！我現在奉耶穌基督嘅名問新娘鄧佩玲小姐，你是否願意嫁予
Corpus Rangel Melanglis 先生作為你嘅丈夫，遵照神嘅聖約？ 無論佢是否安樂、困苦、豐富、貧窮、健康、軟弱， 你都願意敬愛佢、信服佢、終身專一於佢。鄧佩玲小姐，你是否願意？
我願意。
感謝主，可以大家俾啲掌聲，耶穌基督。好，我想請咧兩位而家面對面先。請伴郎可唔可以俾個戒指我咧？既然兩位在神的面前願意結為夫婦，現在是應該交換信物。交換是大家將你們的信物交換給大家，是代表你們兩位願意結為夫婦，從此就不是你們兩個各自自己，是二人成為一體。那戒指是圓的，代表完美，所以你的婚姻在神的祝福之下都是完美的，神所配合的人都不能分开。其实戒指是金属的，金属是代表属天，所以你们的家庭是要以耶稣为首位，是一个基督化家庭，不是基督教家庭，是基督化家庭，所以耶稣基督必定要成为你们的首位。你们两位呢，要將呢兩個戒指常常戴住，提醒自己，提醒對方，你哋係屬於耶穌基督，係屬於大家嘅。好，
我
Corpus Ronge Melendres，
Corpus Ronge Melendres，
奉聖父，
奉聖父，
聖子，
聖子，
聖靈嘅名，
聖靈
嘅名，
嘅名，
娶你，
娶你，
鄧佩玲，
鄧佩玲，
為妻，
為妻，
將這，
將這，
戒指，
戒指，
戴在，
戴在。
你
指
頭上，
頭上，
作為你我，作為你我，
作為你我，
結婚，
結婚，
以及，
以及，
彼此，
彼此，
立約，
立約
的憑據，
的憑據，
我願，
我願，
遵上帝，
遵上帝
的聖名，
的聖名，
從今，
從今，
以後，
以後，
無論。
无论
安乐，
安乐，
困苦，
困苦，
丰富，
丰富，
贫穷，
贫穷，
健康，
健康，
软弱，
软弱，
我都，
我都，
敬爱你，
敬爱你，
保护你，
保护你，
直到，
直到，
终身，
终身，
我为此，
我为此，
真心。
真心
立約，
立約。
好 ，you can put a ring on。我呢個講句你講句。
我
鄧佩玲，
鄧佩玲，
願嫁與，
願嫁與你。
Corpus。
Ronge Melendres，
為我丈夫，
為我丈夫，
燕鳳，
燕鳳，
聖父，
聖父，
聖子，
聖子，
聖靈嘅名，
聖靈嘅名，
將這戒指，
將這戒指，
戴在你指頭上，
戴在你指頭上，
作為，
作為，
你我結婚，
你我結婚，
以及，
以及，
彼此立約，
彼此立約。的憑據，
我願遵上帝，
我願遵上帝
嘅聖名，
嘅聖名，
從今以後，
從今以後，
無論安樂，
無論安樂，
困苦，
困苦，
豐富，
豐富，
貧窮，
貧窮，
健康，
健康，
軟弱，
軟弱，
我都敬愛你，
我都敬愛你，
信服你，
信服你，
直到終身，
直到終身，
我為此，
我為子真心立約。
好，我哋而家簽分書嘅時間，請雙方嘅主禮人可以一齊上嚟。
喺預備簽分書嘅時候咧，亦都有請 Pauline 嘅老學生阿勇同埋 Pauline 嘅老師 Dr. Grace 咧，為新人去獻奏一首歌。Let's invite Pauline's student Lilas and her teacher Dr. Grace to perform a song.
我現在宣布 Mr. Ronjay 和 Pauline 正式成為歡婦，人神所撮合的人不能分開。我們給掌聲耶穌，請大家一起起立，我們一起去祝福這對新人。即是主，願天上一切的祝福，天父上帝這一好深好深的愛，耶穌基督你好深的愛，充滿這個家庭，充滿這段婚姻，你保護他們，讓他們經歷神的同在，無論將來是什麼日子都好， 神啊，你永遠眷顧呢段婚姻同埋家，讓呢個家庭成為好多好多人嘅祝福，並且榮耀你嘅婚姻。聽我哋嘅禱告，奉耶穌基督得勝嘅名，阿門。禮成，祝福你哋新人，哈利路亞。
让我们再以热烈的掌声来到恭喜何生何太。Let's clap our hands and give a warmest congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Proppers.
喜乐和牛来充满
時間交翻俾何生何太 ，Let's share a few words with us。
嗨，大家好。嗨，we just sorry。Everybody, let's take your seat. Yeah. Very indescribable feeling. Yeah. Hoi sam. Hoi sam. Anyway, I just want to thank you, first of all, to the Lord for.Make this our wedding event possible. You know, even due to COVID-19, the Lord is really good, and the Lord is really faithful in our life. And we just want to thank you for everyone who come, especially of course to my newly parents as well, yeah. And I have a script here. Yeah. Actually, I already used this one, but I want to say it again. Doce papa mama doi Pauline ge oi tung mai chi chi phong sam yong Pauline cao bei ngo yu gu
yu gu.
Of course to my brother. And yeah, I just want to thank you, and I just want to thank you also for my parents. Now they are in the Philippines. They are watching us via live stream. So I just want to thank them as well. And also, I just want to thank you for, of course, for my groomsmen, yeah.Lokman and Ryan. Yeah, I just want to acknowledge them. Thank you for their help, because actually without them, I don't know. And I just want to honor them as well. That they really help a lot during our preparation. And also, of course, our bridesmaid as well. Thank you very much. And actually, I just want to thank especially to Mr. Dennis Long. Actually, I just want to thank for Mr. Dennis Long for, you know, actually without him, you know, we will not meet together. I remember I was in Tunmun that time, and then he called me to meet the violin teacher. So that was March 26th, 26th of March 2018. Yeah. The day we meet at exit A1 North Point MTR station. Yeah, it was, you know, when I first meet her, actually, I already feel the magic, and, you know, and I already start praying to the Lord, you know, like something different to when I first meet her in exit A1. And also, I don't know, you know, there is a selfie there. I put a selfie, and then oh, I'm here at exit A1. Now, where are you? Which is very strange that usually I don't do it. Yeah. So, and that time, our first journey is in North Point Ferry Pier. Yeah. Our first. Yeah. John. Yeah. Can you do the background? Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. And then that time is really it's really a blessing, that, you know, what's happening, everything happens for a reason, and it's always from the Lord. Yeah. Sister Winnie, we just want to thank you, yeah, for the blessings, and we want also to honor as well, for all the blessing and for all the prayers that you have given to us. Yeah, and thank you so much, and also for the opportunity you gave to us to work together as well. And of course, Pastor Ben and Pastor Ellis, thank you so much. They know my life well, you know, way back 2018 or 2019, and actually I'm holding my tears. Actually, everything you know, actually I just want to thank these people, John, you know, these people really used by the Lord, you know, even in the times that I'm in the, you know, in the circumstance, very, very uncomfortable circumstance, or, you know, and I just want to honor them, Pastor Ben, Pastor Elise, for, you know, for giving us the blessing, and they always pray for us day and night, you know, for our relationship, you know, and also for the ate, for the aunties at the church, in Life Church as well. We just want to thank you, and we really thank the Lord for your life, and we just want to, yeah, to honor you. And also to, of course, to my family as well, One Faith family, thank you so much. Pastor Oral, and also with the worship team, we just want to thank you. Yeah. And of course, 120 family as well. Yeah, we just want to thank you for all the support, for all the help. Even I cannot mention you one by one, but you know, we know you, and we just want to thank you. Yeah. And also for all the, for Pastor Peter, Pastor Peter as well. And we just want to thank you for, yeah, for praying with us and also for us. And also, yeah, Ayong, thank you. Yeah, thank you so much for your time and also for supporting us. Yeah, yeah, and also, yeah, and also for my family in the Philippines. I know it's not because now, you know, still lockdown in the Philippines, so. Actually, my parents and my relatives are supposed to come here, but because of the situation, they cannot travel. But I want to thank for them, especially my aunties, my uncles, who is also praying for us, you know, and also to my cousin as well. Yeah, thank you so much. And of course, I just want to, and especially, I just want to thank you for my wife now. My newly wife. I just want to, yeah. Actually, I want to, today I want to express how much I love you. Our journey is not easy as well. You know, when we were starting, there are a lot of differences. The way we do things, the way we, you know, our culture is very different. But I just want to thank the Lord for giving us, you know, one word, unconditional love. And, you know, it's like love is unconditional, you know. You love the person not because not only for the things that she can do or he can do, but also you being able to love the person, you know, despite of imperfection, you know, failures, yeah. And by the grace of God, we learn how to love each other, have patience with each other as well. Thank you for your love, for your unconditional love, for your patience. And I just want to know that I love you so much. And I will love you for who you are, for what you are. And I will love you until my last breath. Yeah. I love you so much.
緊張的時候就一片腦海空白，好開心，好感恩，多謝大家出席這個婚禮，多謝你們在這段疫情是不容易，亦都很感謝所有的朋友來到現場，但也很感謝你們，多謝你們可以在 YouTube 的 live stream 和我們一起 出席这个婚礼见证我们的婚姻。首先我好感谢神，他给了一个很好的礼物我。 Thank you. God give Ronjack to me. He is a very, very good, perfect gift for me, for my life. Thank you for his parents, his family, grow him up as a very responsible, humble man. And can love me with unconditional love. Thank you so much. I will appreciate you and will be with you no matter what happens. I also thank you for my parents.
Hi.
多謝我爸爸媽媽一直支持支持我讀音樂啦，咁甚至唔容易嘅路啦，咁亦都可以成為一個professional 嘅 violinist， 咁好多謝佢哋一直同我睇我嘅音樂會，支持我做藝術呢樣嘢，好多謝你哋，多謝阿哥，佢係我嘅音樂老師，咁喺我好細個嘅時候，佢已經播咗好多古典嘅音樂，令到我有一個好好嘅 strong foundation。多謝你，因為出邊請老師都唔容易。咁就當時嘅 music theory 同埋 oral 所有嘅嘢都係佢教我。咁係都好多謝亦都多謝幫我哋呢個婚禮嘅朋友啊，好多謝 Elian， 好多謝嘉南，亦都好多謝敬拜嘅姊妹啊，兄弟姊妹，好多謝你哋。亦都特別係都好多謝Sister Winnie 同埋梁生咧，俾我哋有一個嘅機會係喺中心度咧服侍一啲學生有需要嘅學生。Thank you so much。我哋今日today we prepare some gift for our parents， my father and mother and also Mr. Leung and Sister Winnie。Thank you so much because Wondrap parents cannot come here。Very thankful you can come here to support us. I hope you like our gift. We have some fresh flower and some little gift, maybe one chair.
Thank you.
你哋可以坐翻低先，係。咁我仲有，其實都好多人要多謝。咁，我要多謝 Pastor Ken 啦。我今日嘅主禮人，好多謝你。我浸禮嘅時候都係 Pastor Ken。好，感謝，感謝主。咁喺嘅屬靈生命上邊啦，唔好意思講 ，sorry I speak Cantonese。咁喺屬靈嘅生命上邊啦，有去過唔同嘅地方，好感謝一齊同行嘅弟兄姊妹，感謝喺柴灣堂我第一間教會同行嘅牧師啦 ，Pastor Ken 啊 ，Pastor Judy， 亦都多謝我嘅組長前組長 Mandy 嚇做 N chat。同埋一啲嘅其他嘅弟兄姊妹，好多謝你哋嘅祝福。後期亦都我去訪航咧，就認識咗唔同嘅弟兄姊妹，好似今日幫我化妝嘅巧兒，多謝你幫手啦。咁亦都喺九龍東堂裏邊，多謝林木啦，同埋 Pastor Mandy， 同埋等等其他嘅弟兄姊妹，亦都多謝後期訪航，亦都認識劉啟雄牧師，你帶領嘅前疫站事工喺裏邊嘅弟兄姊妹，我哋一齊去以色列啦，去同行，去走土啦，去觀光等等。好多謝我屬靈當我係屬靈女兒嘅安娜嚇。咁亦都好多謝到而家我翻嘅教會豐收帳幕教會，好多謝 Pastor Peter 同埋其他同行嘅弟兄姊妹啦 ，Hoda Hallelujah 傳道淑英Miso 等等嘅家人，好多謝你哋嘅禱告，真係堅固咗我哋啦嚇，令到我哋係可以即係可以行到呢一步，又去到人生一個新嘅 chapter。咁除咗屬靈方面，就是、音樂上面，我都好多謝我嘅教過我嘅老師有好多好多。咁未必可能講得曬，但係多謝William Davidson。Thank you so much. You are the teacher that is inspired me to design to study music at my long life career. I know you are now in England, and I already give you the link. I think you are. You know, thank you for your teaching. And also thank you, Mr. C, my teacher in YSO. You're the one to encourage me to study at APA, which is a very difficult to enter the school. Thank you so much for your encouragement. And thank you for my major teacher, Ms. Low, Elizabeth Low. She's a very inspiring teacher and also support me a lot when I tell her that I will go to study overseas. And also thank you my United States major teacher, Dr. Wen Chi Wang. She gave me a lot of performance opportunity and also gave me a lot of masterclass so that I can improve a lot during the 2 year study in the United States. Thank you so much. And finally, I would like to thank Pastor Peter again. 多謝你嘅教導啦。我哋Wanja and me will remember and also keep praying, and we will really treat our marriage very important and always remind ourselves not single anymore. We will work together as a family. Thank you, Wanja, and also again, I hope I can be a good wife, and I hope I can learn how to cook siligan, a adobo, yeah, for you, so that after work, you can feel the home is very comfortable. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you. Actually, I can cook siligan and adobo, so no need. Yeah. And also, before I forgot, I just want to thank you also for all our friends and our family who greeted, who give the greetings, wedding greetings in YouTube, and also we want to thank you, and especially to my to Pastor Ness Church as well, and also to some of the some of my yes, my best friend actually. Yeah, I just want to thank you. Yeah, my best friend Lou Andrew and Vince, and also just want to thank you also for praying with us. Even we are in Hong Kong and then you are in the Philippines. Thank you for continue inspiring us as well. And also, of course, my family, my mother and my father, Janine, my beloved sister, and her husband. We pray that when the pandemic is over, we can visit there to have celebration also with you guys. Yeah, thank you so much, and we are grateful and thankful for your lives. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
God bless everyone.
We would like to sing a response hymn, 回应诗, A Heart of a Servant, 仆人的心.
Yes.
First of all, we just want to honor the Lord this day. And
thank you, Jesus.
We just want to declare His goodness and His faithfulness in our lives. And then, Lord, we just want to dedicate our lives to You. When as we continue our journey together, as we continue our walk in our life, may we pray that that the Lord will be our center of our lives. Amen. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
多谢大家. Thank you so much. 咁我哋交翻俾 MC.
好，咁咧，我哋咧去到差唔多完結嘅時候咧，我哋有最後 拍 照留念嘅時候，我哋將呢個時間交俾攝影師 Philip 去為我哋去安排睇下邊一個影相先，好唔好啊？好，咁咧，因為我哋都疫情嘅關係啦，所以我哋。 影相嘅時候咧，就即除咗新郎同新娘咧，其他人都盡量都戴翻口罩去影相，好唔好啊？